ba, every time na may problem, dalawa lang yung pwede mong kahinatnan. Yung problem, it's either makatulong sa'yo or makasira sa'yo. Depende na lang kung paano mo titignan yung problema. Depende na lang kung paano mo titignan yung battle. Sabi ko, ate, ay, ano ibig sabihin nun? Ibig sabihin nun, if you think na yung battle is magpapahirap sa'yo, then yan yung sisira sa'yo. But if you think yung battle, yung problem mo, is mas lalo kang lalakas, mas lalo kang magle-level up, then yun din yung mangyayari sa'yo. Diba? I-ano mo lang yung mindset mo eh. Sabi nga ng Lord, renew your mind, do not conform to the pattern of this world. Huwag kasi puro world lang, kasi kapag puro world, ang solution mo, puro makamundo lang din. Amen? Change your atmosphere. Let the Lord, yung presence ng God. Kasi every time na nandyan yung presence ng Lord, yung Holy Spirit, then He will guide you. Hindi kayo naman niya pababayaan eh. Niiiwan niya, hindi kanya iiwan. Marami lang nang iwan sa'yo, di ba? Outstake eh. Di ba? Even your family, minsan napipail tayo. But the Lord, He never fails. Amen? Yung battle, sabi nga dun sa kanta, He never wastes a battle. Amen? And the battle belongs to Jesus alone. Just surrender everything to Him. Amen?